How can saving someone's life be the wrong choice? But it was, because there are only wrong choices. And it's like I'm finally seeing it now for the first time. Nothing good can happen in this fucked up world that we've made for ourselves. I know what you're thinking.
You're the smartest and the dumbest fucking person I've ever known. Scary, right?
Yeah.
You're throwing your life away.
Or maybe I'm just not giving it away to this place. Maybe I want to be alone my whole fucking life.
Like me.
Like you. Because it doesn't look that great, Saul. How does it feel?
She's on her own, Saul.
She's always been on her own.
I'm going to be alone my whole life, aren't I?
The collateral damage would be to wreck a woman I already wrecked once before. I ain't doing that. Because I'm a guy that kills bad guys. Believe it or not, I don't have a death wish either. I just do not believe it anymore.
Believe what?
Anything justifies the damage we do.
Because it's me? Meaning what, exactly?
Fuck. You asleep?
Hardly.
Only God is permitted to give life and to take life.
Go away.
This is just the fucking beginning.
Good luck.
It makes me unable to trust my own thoughts. Every time I think I see something clearly now, it just disappears.
Saren is a fucked up way to die. Tags the respiratory center of the nervous system. Paralyzes the muscles. As you convulse, you vomit, your bladder and your bowels evacuate.
It fucked me up, Saul.
What the fuck? Out of your mind?
Okay, then, Joy.
What?
Did you put yourself through? It was fucking incredible.
You came to see me in the hospital when I was not in a good place.
Would you just listen?
Leave me alone!
Proof of the death? Demonstration?
So that's why I'm still smiling.
It's his worst nightmare.
I gotta get out of this dress.
They're not discharging you.
I'm discharging me.
Because I have never been so sure. And so wrong.
What are you playing at, Carrie?
I call it give me what I fucking want.
I'm trying very hard to be patient, and I really don't want to hurt you.
Do you care for me?
If you're asking, will I ever forgive myself? No, I won't.
Oh, fuck. It was right in front of my eyes. I never saw it coming.
What happened to that child?
It was my mistake.
You have to let yourself off the hook for that one thing.
I don't know how you live with yourself.
It's too much. The damage. You want to believe you were such a bad guy?
Go ahead. I was a bad guy.
I can't let you take that
There's
risk.
The thing. It's not up to you. You had your chance.
We have to try.
No.
You will die trying, or worse, and I won't allow it.
I had a kind of epiphany with you.
He should be heading for the hills.
He will never get out.
No, I just want out.
And every so often, it makes him feel better to say he will.
It will all have been worth it.
I don't know, Saul. So.